FM station, will you please welcome our first man, Graydon Scott.